Hey guys, this is Camera 5Live team. Today I'm here to tell you guys how to use our app. First, on the home screen, there's two modes available to pick. There's screen mode and camera mode. First of all, screen mode is a feature that allows you to live broadcast by sharing your screen. This feature is frequently used for mobile game streaming. Next, we have camera mode. On the top left, we have profile pick. Then top right, camera flip to switch front, back, or wide angle camera. Microphone to adjust volume of the mic or monitor the audio, and also to adjust the zoom function. And hamburger menu, it have various options such as grid, flash, pan, pro, privacy, mute, gallery, community, and settings. On the bottom right, we have multiple shots, which creates multiple scene as if you were using several camera all at once. On the bottom left, we have filter, which consists of mosaic, black and white, and many others, and also widget, which have two options, effect and web. In effect, it's which you can apply graphic effects such as shopping and scoreboard, and web, which you can link other platforms or web sources to your live streaming. Next, we have swipe menu. Swipe menu is activated by swiping slightly to your left. It's to add videos either from your internal camera, UX of external camera, or videos or images from your gallery. You can also use PIP as well. Second is audio. This allows you to play background music while doing live streaming, either internal or external microphone or audios from your phone. But be careful, you might want to use pre-copyrighted music. Third, which is image, you can add your logo. And fourth is text. You can add subtitles, notices, and memos. Fifth and sixth is effect and web, which you have seen before. Seventh is chat. This feature made it possible for you to communicate with viewers through chat. Finally, we have preset. Save various overlay so you can use it again on your next broadcast. Thank you for watching.